Maytag knows it can be easy to forget you've got wet clothes sitting in the washer. That's why Maytag has the fresh hold option. It keeps clothes tumbly fresh in the washer for up to 12 hours. So the loads you forget will be ready when you remember.
Uh-oh.
Maytag appliances, now available at more furniture in Ephrata.
Ephrata High School hosted its 7th annual Ephrata Shootout last weekend, which saw 11 schools come to town. Ephrata head coach Brandon Evenson talked about the camaraderie between all the teams and coaches. Most importantly, the shootout helps the Ephrata kids play ball over summer.
It's also a fundraiser for our program. Our kids have not paid for a dime for summer basketball in the last 7 years.
Among the schools in attendance, besides Ephrata itself, there were two other Grant County teams, Royal and Elmira Cooley Heartline. The schools range from 1B to 2A. Basketball season is still far away, but many of the players and coaches enjoyed the opportunity to play together and get a first look at the upcoming team.
It's just a good chance for the kids to get together and get to know each other. For example, today we haven't had a lot of practices. We haven't had any practices.
The tournament finished with Okanagan as the champs and Royal in second place. Summer basketball will persist through the state for many schools through June before taking a break. I'm Adam Cichoski for iFiber One Sports.